it's me, Mario and the gang. You probably know my name, and so we start the game. Jumping high, ducking low, from the sky to the ocean. How come Peach can't stop being stolen? Need the fire, flower, star power now for Bowser. Koopa Troopa, Stupid Goomba, soon to lose a life. It's me and Peach and Luigi, so you know. Stop it, don't rock and roll, let's go, let's go, let's go. Running out of time. Now question, what could be in this box? Don't fall in or get squashed. Originated where the phrase went up, so I'm getting that coin and the points above. And the shell bounced back like a shoot fireballs. Now they're running amok. Man eating plants with teeth in the pipes. Guys in the clouds and turtles throwing knives. Jumping through the picture, space in the sea. Now I'm wondering what kind of mushrooms are these. This here kingdom isn't really big, see. But the both of us, Bowser, well, not for me. Gotta keep moving for the princess piece. So here we go into the drain.
Welcome to the Bowser Show, son. I bows to no one, not a teenage ninja, but an injured kingdom. So one claim that Mario's in first place, and I'll paint myself blue and hurl it straight at that jerk's face. And I'm still winning the game since I first reigned, and still no need for surnames. So feel the tension while the world waits. I give you shakes, I got you nervous like a first date. This verse aches straight on my wordplay. I cause earthquakes when I shout aloud. Cause when Bowser growls, the sound resounds louder than the thousand grand pounds. So check it out! My reign eternal, I've got your girl saying
I like turtles.
My hurtful spikes got a princess impressed. And know who Bowser Jr.'s mother is? Take a guess. You don't know why she got stolen though. Sounds like Princess Peach has got Stockholm Syndrome. But think, who's she gonna pick? A legit king or a plumber that headbutts bricks for kicks? No wonder you only know like five different phrases. So let's go to the hospital to get your brain fixed. And while the doctors try to earn their pay, I'll get one of my five a day.
Now tell these bitches who it is.
The Pixel Weezy with my brother.
of compared. It's a trick to see me, cause the color I wear doesn't fit with green screens. I'm coming up with gold off the top of my head. And crush suckers on the come down, dropping them dead, my bro.
Mario in the game, you probably know my name. And so we start the game, jumping high, ducking low, from the sky to the ocean. How come Peach can't stop being stolen? Need the Firefly or star power now for Bowser. Koopa Troopa, Stupid Goomba, soon to lose a life. It's me and Peach and Luigi, so you know. Stop it, don't rock and roll, let's go, let's go, let's go. At a time. Now question, what could be in this box? Don't fall in or get squashed. Originated where the phrase went up, so I'm getting that coin and the points above. And the shell bounced back like a shoot fireballs. Now they're running amok. Man-eating plants with teeth in the pipes. Guys in the clouds and turtles throwing knives. Jumping through the picture, space in the sea. Now I'm wondering what kind of mushrooms are these. This here kingdom isn't really big, see. For the both of us, Bowser, well, not for me. Gotta keep moving for the princess piece. So here we go into the drain.
Welcome to the Bowser Show, son. I bows to no one, not a teenage ninja, but a ninja kingdom. So won't claim that Mario's in first place. And I'll paint myself blue and hurl it straight at that jerk's face. And I'm still winning the game since I first reigned. And still no need for surnames. So feel the tension while the world waits. I give you shakes. I got you nervous like a first date. This verse aches straight on my wordplay. I cause earthquakes when I shout aloud. Cause when Bowser growls, the sound resounds louder than the thousand ground pounds. So check it out. I've got your girl saying,
I like turtles.
My hurtful spikes got a princess impressed. And know who Bowser Jr.'s mother is? Take a guess. You don't know why she got stolen though. Sounds like Princess Peach has got Stockholm Syndrome. But think, who's she gonna pick? A legit king or a plumber that headbutts bricks for kicks? No, whether you only know like five different phrases. So let's go to the hospital to get your brain fixed. And while the doctors try to earn their pay, I'll get one of my five a day.